What we are seeing here is the raw material that we use to make the organic biopesticides. As you can see there, that is the urine, pure urine, blackish in color. And I want to show the world how to make biopesticides even at home. So this is simple rabbit urine. And the technology I'll be showing you here is a technology that you can apply on water and you come up with a pesticide. Because what kills pests is not basically the urine. It is the technology itself, the mixture of several products that are organic in nature and that will kill any pests by suffocation. Here we're talking about farming. And in farming, we find a lot of challenges that face farmers. We have pests like aphids, we have pests like Tuta absolutine tomatoes, fall armyworm, mealybugs, and skills. So right now I'm gonna show you what is needed here. We shall use a product known as potassium chloride. Potassium chloride is a product that is used in agriculture. It helps plants to become tolerant to drought, resistant to diseases, and also it helps the stem rigidity, so that the stem is rigid, and also the plumpness of the final grain. The grain is plump, hard, and also it also enhances cold hardiness. When it's very cold, the plant tends to be hard and therefore does not easily wither. So we're going to start by putting in here potassium chloride, and my assistant here is helping me to do this mixture. So we'll have 3 kg there. 3 kg? 2 kg. 3 kg. Where's the other one? So 3 kg. And then we are going to have soda ash, just a teaspoon. A spoonful of soda ash, and then we're going to do a thorough mixing of the two. So we are mixing potassium chloride with soda ash. Next, we have fatty alcohol. Fatty alcohol again is organic. So we are going to put 2 kg of the fatty alcohol. And my assistant is gonna be doing that. So we're now putting fatty alcohol. So fatty alcohol blends very well with the potassium chloride there. Next, we put a liter of urine or water if you want to make just a plain pesticide. But you are making a fertilizer that is also a pesticide. So after we mix the three together, next is our conditioner here. It's called a texturizer. This texturizer is the one that serves to make the product blend well together. So you can put it there, that's it. So, texturizer there. And as the word, you know, means texturization, is to texturize, to have a certain texture that we want to attain that is in this product. After that, we are going to put coconut extracts. These are coconut extracts. The coconut extracts helps everything to mix together. And it's also beneficial for plants. So Tetna Texats, we're going to use 200 ml in this particular batch that we are making, which is going to be about 22 liters of a pesticide. And then we're going to keep stirring again. Keep stirring, keep stirring, keep stirring, keep stirring. We want them to blend very well. And then we are going to start putting now water or urine. And the purpose is to have these crops thrive because of the micronutrients that are in urine for use without having to worry about health risks and other concerns. So he's mixing there. He's mixing there, and he has to mix until everything is has become a gel. So what we are making here is a gel. A gel is a liquid that is quite thick, so that when it comes into contact with the pest suffocates to death because it goes and blocks the breathing spiracles of the cells. I mean, of the pest, any pest, only in dog kennels and in where people keep chicken, you just spray it all around, and it comes into contact with the eggs and the pest itself, and it suffocates to death. I decided to do it this simply because the idea is for the world to adopt a safer means of dealing with pests. Because there are a lot of toxic chemicals out there in the shops, highly toxic, and nobody figured out that you can be able to cure pests without having to use a poison. Because when you're using a poison, you're actually poisoning yourself. You are being exposed to that poison that is targeting the pests. So you find that we're having a lot of diseases today because of people using chemicals without knowing what is contained in them, without wearing protective gear. So here we are saying the world can learn how to make their own pesticide, even at home, because this environment here is similar to a home. It's just anywhere. You can do it anywhere on the farm, and you spray your crops just out of a simple technology, which I'm now sharing with the world to know. So our product is almost ready, but we have to give it another 30 minutes. Then after that minute, we will add our last product, which is called organic silicate, which works like a binder. When you spray, even if it rains, the pest will still die and the crop will still take the nutrients that is contained in this whole mixture. Remember we said we have rabbit urine, which itself contains nitrogen, phosphorus, calcium, zinc, and all those nutrients. And then we have potassium silicate, which we said again is a fertilizer by itself. We said it makes the plant develop resistance against diseases. It develops a tolerance to drought. When there's no rain, the plant will remain healthy because of potassium chloride that we have here. So you can see everything helps the crop. Everything helps the crop. So he has now finished stirring, but now we have to make it stand for 30 minutes before we put this, so that this one can first, mature to the light level. And then we will apply this liquid as a binder now for all the ingredients together. So now we have waited for 30 minutes, and now we are putting the final product, the binder, which is organic silicate. And it is the very, very final one. And the product will be ready to be packed for the market. So the product is quite safe. You can just using his hand to remove something right there. So that is the final product, and it is ready for the market. So after this, now the product just goes for packaging. It is packed in these kind of containers, which come in several sizes. So this is the stop gel. stopped here. That's how it looks like. It does not expire. It can live for many, many years. Yeah. So the product is ready. And now we can package it into these 20-liter containers, ready for the market.